Ray Briggs knows the trails around High Point pretty well.
Because I don't like to ride on the road. It's too dangerous. People are distracted. They don't have respect for bicyclists. But if you got greenways and you can ride long distances, you're doing, you know, that's the route for me to go.
The trails are about to get a little longer. Lee Tillery is the Parks and Recreation Director for High Point. His department is in the process of making a 10-year plan for parks.
So we have to evolve with the times, too. We have to evolve with the changes in the community.
That means fixing up what exists and buying up to 150 acres to create new parks where the city is expanding. But the biggest piece of the project is greenways and trails.
I think we're moving in a time where people are more active, so people want to be outdoors. Greenways and trails and the connectivity is very important to them.
Some of that is already in the works, like connecting the greenway from Deep River to the trails at the Piedmont Environmental Center.
Like the greenway, you don't see a lot on the greenway. So out here you get to see like lakes and things like that.
These trails would wind up connecting to Greensboro, Archdale, and all over the Piedmont.
But the connectivity part of it, not only locally but regionally, is very important.
Building into downtown High Point plays a big part, especially with the new stadium set to open in April.
With our downtown stadium project and being able to connect to that in our new downtown, we want people to be able to walk down there, and we want it to be easily connected.
Now, the city hopes that they're going to